right, so here we go with round one, and when you have what looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler, it doesn't always play out that way, but given what this fighter said to us on Thursday, the game plan seemed pretty clear.
They're very clear game plans, but which one of them is able to implement the game plan most effectively? The grappler will try to get forward, get close, try to secure takedowns. He's even willing to pull guard. Whoa! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh! Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Just out of range with the big right hand.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, big left hook there. Oh. Well, eventually you know he's going to turn this defense into offense, but he's certainly doing a nice job.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh. Gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Wow! Wow!
Yeah, brutal elbow to stop his opponent right there in his tracks, and it really takes strong technique to deliver a shot like that to maximize force over a short distance. But man, when guys do it right with those elbows, it is absolutely devastating. And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight, near perfect execution.